All right, let's see how can we solve this problem. First, there is this edge case with if the root is null, so we just return our new element because it's gonna be the new root. So that's just base case, or edge case. So that's it for now. Let's see, solve the normal behavior of the tree. This problem wants us to return a tree node, which is our root after insertion. So basically, I need a tree node with a reference to our root value, so we can return it at the end. We're not gonna return the temp, we're just gonna modify on it, and we have the reference to the root. So at the end, we're gonna return the root as anyway. So let's see if temp is not null, then we're gonna keep looping until we check. We need to know if we're going to go to the right side or left side by checking how if the value is greater than or smaller than. And in this problem as well, there is no duplicate for the value you will be inserting. Like, it is guaranteed that the new value doesn't exist in the original BST, so there is no duplicates. Alright, let's see. Root.val. Right now, we can go at the right side. If the we need to check if the right side is empty. If it's empty, then we just add the element with now we added it, we return the root, and we're just gonna make the opposite of this. Like, we add it, we're now at the left side. Now we're checking the left side. If the left side is empty, then we're adding. Oh, I forgot this. I need now after adding, in case of not if it's empty, but if it's not empty, then we just need to go to the right. And when we're at left, if the left is not empty, then we need to go to the left. And that's it, I think, for this problem. I think that's it. Let's see how can we run. What's wrong for this problem? Let's see. It's temp, not root. My bad here. We're modifying with the temp, not the root. The root is just a reference for the return. Just to return it. Now it's worked. Let's see how can it's gonna work. Does it pass all tests? Great, it's a really efficient solution, and that's one of the highest score I have ever got, so that's really good. And that's it for this problem. I hope you enjoyed or benefit something. Thank you and see you later.